Hey guys, what's up? Today we're gonna be playing some Ninja Fishes. And yeah. I played some off of the camera. But I hope you guys don't mind. But I'll show you all the fish I have. Just let me play one round of this. I only have two islands unlocked, so I didn't do that much gameplay. Ow. Okay, I meant to do that so I could show you my fish. Got all of these sexy ones. I didn't catch all of them yet over there, and I got these. So yeah, we're gonna be trying to build this. This is materials list. We need 8 shrimp things. Shrimp pistols. What the heck? I didn't get that. I'm sorry, guys. I did not mean to get that. I didn't think I did. No, I didn't catch that. I was by it, but I didn't catch it. That time it didn't get me. That's good. I'm so sorry. I'm trying to get the 8 shrimp pistols. Guys, if you don't hear me talking, it's because I'm trying to concentrate. So, yeah. Yeah, here we go. Guys, I got the knife to cut it, the whatever it's called, the dynamite, so like, it cost $4.99, I think. I only need 5 more shrimp pistols. What? I cut that. I'm a treasure hoarder and proud of it. I like that. It's funny. My little brother's up. I meant to do that because, I don't know. I just wanted to. I'm doing this on purpose. Oh yeah, and guys, if you were wondering how much treasure I have, it's got that. And the auto. I'm really looking forward to getting the legendary star treasure. Okay, I'm gonna go to world map. Go to dinosaur. I cut that. But I cut that. I think I should buy a new boat. Ducky. Rebel ducky. Yeah, I got 4 boats. I mean 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So yeah, I'm gonna end it there. And so yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.